Sim, we just lost our radar, so I'm flying blind here. There are at least three radar jammers down there scrambling our signal. You want to get a bead on that sniper. You need to take out those jammers.
Watch out! Mason, go on ahead. I'll cover you from up here. You won't get me, bastards. Get him, quick!
That takes care of the first jammer. The signal is starting to come back. If you take out the other two jammers, we should be able to get a fix on that sniper and locate Quan Li. Jammer number two is down. Just one more and our radar will be back online.
Leave a car! Pressure, Baker!
Good work, Mason. Looks like you got the last of the radar jammers. Now, you should be able to get a fix on the sniper and eliminate him. And make it quick. You need to rendezvous with Lee before he runs into any more complications.
I'ma shoot the critter! I'm coming! Trust the gear!
The sniper is just up ahead in the building on your left at the crossroad. Looks like you won't be able to move forward without paying him a visit. Stay close to the wall and sneak up on him.
Get up and take care of him. I'll cover you from outside.
Let me make it out!
I found some C4 strapped to a dead guy. I can blow that barricade and we should be able to get to the rest of the convoy.
Quan Li. He's over here.
What the fuck are you doing? We were supposed to protect him.
No, you were.
What are you?
Can't you guess? We're paid soldiers. I just got paid more to switch teams.
You son of a bitch.
You knew the risks, shithead. I just wish I could feel bad for killing you.